knew that already, though. Didn't you? You want to get them out? Take a damn piece of hose, water hose, you know, garden hose.
Mm-hmm.
Take, just hold it over and put a little bit of gas down that summit, let it run, stick it down and run a little gas down and blow in there. Summit to come out of there like that, Jack. Garden hose, you diffuse. You could probably even use alcohol, but gas stinks really bad. Oh, yeah. There's a rabbit down here. I'm gonna get this on. I walked out there and a fucking dog come out for all the way to the end of his leash. His hair was standing up on his back.
Don't use no bad words.
Yeah, but I had the dog over there and I was petting it. She was over shaking her hand, giving her a belly rub and all that shit. That was before.
Don't use no foul words.
Oh, excuse me, mother. Look. There's something in there she wouldn't be barking at.
I told you.
Something's in there. Puppet in a little rabbit. Maybe it's a gopher.
What are you gonna do with this video, Mama?
Put it on YouTube.
He would.
Just hit the hose and then just turn it on.
Flood him out.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.